New tonight, a major movement is underway in part of Fairfax County to increase safety along a dangerous, windy road. Could be putting your kids in harm's way. Our Jenny Dorn is live in the newsroom, and Jenny, McLean families are tired of dodging speeding cars and searching for sidewalks.
They sure are, Morrison. One of the biggest danger zones is around Chesterbrook Elementary. There have already been accidents in the area and many more near misses. The biggest concern, someone getting killed.
This is Kirby Road at rush hour. Cars whipping past Chesterbrook Elementary School.
I'm always afraid that I'm going to get hit or something.
Those traveling by foot on sidewalks that suddenly end see trouble ahead.
We are dealing with deep ditches and very narrow shoulders and fast traffic.
Cheryl Juno says a cyclist is in critical condition after getting hit by a car steps from her home.
My own children have ridden that road, and I know how dangerous it is.
I work at Fairfax Hospital. I'm a pediatric anesthesiologist, so I take care of kids who have been hit by cars.
These signs are cropping up outside Dr. Benjamin Kramer's home and countless others around Chesterbrook Woods. A group called Connect McLean is behind them.
We just want to keep kids safe and make it a walkable, friendly neighborhood.
They want the speed limit lowered from 35 miles per hour to 25, plus more crosswalks and continuous sidewalks. Some neighborhoods don't have any.
I do think that there's a real groundswell right now to make something happen.
Brooke Salkoff moved here 13 years ago to raise a family in a great school district around great people. But the persistent traffic problems are weighing on her and her kids.
It's really difficult to just go outside and walk around, even if it's going over to your friend's house.
There could be really big accidents.
Question is, are their concerns falling on deaf ears?
I think a lot of people feel like they're sort of helpless in the face of VDOT or other things. They don't know who really makes the decisions.
I reached out to the Virginia Department of Transportation earlier today about these problems and haven't heard back. Now, residents are working very closely with Senator Barbara Favola, who agrees about the need for safe routes for school children, as well as the entire McLean community. Morris.
Thanks, Jenny. We got to get sidewalks out there. It's
sure
crazy.
Do.
Kids should be able to walk around. Eileen was walking.